Hi Primary 7, or indeed new first year. My name is Mr. Hendry and I'm one of the deputy head teachers here at Braidhurst High School. Under normal circumstances, your transition process would be you visiting us here at Braidhurst High School, but the current restrictions mean that for the time being, we are going to have to visit you in your classroom. What you're about to see next is a short tour of the Braidhurst High School campus, and then following that, you'll be given information from all the faculties found within the school. We enjoy the short videos that we've prepared for you, and we're really looking forward to meeting you in person as soon as we possibly can. Please take care, stay safe, and we'll see you soon.
Hello, new first years. This is your new high school, Braidhurst High School. Here is the main building that we're looking at on the right hand side, and on to the left it's the pavilion where you get changed for doing your football and sporting activities. Here is the grass football pitch, and over on the right we have our AstroTurf pitch used for football training, football games and just general football. Pupils will enter this side gate. Here you'll follow the path right to the end, and at the end you'll meet in your lines and your first year deputy head will welcome you into the building. This is the main entrance to the school. First years, you won't be allowed to come through this door. This door is only for teachers and for visitors. If visitors are coming through the front door, they must report to the office, which is on the right hand side. This is where you'll line up for your lines before entering the building. You'll do this at the start of the day, at interval time and at lunchtime. You'll enter through this side door that your deputy head teacher will guide you. This is the tuck shop area. On the right hand side, the first years will sit and have their snack. When it's a sunny day, we encourage you to go outside, but when it's raining, you come in here and you can sit and have your snack. You can sit here during the interval and at lunch times. From the tuck shop area, on the right hand side is the sport for learning department. Straight ahead is the science and tech department. When you come through the tuck shop area, straight ahead, you have the science department on the left hand side and the tech department on the right hand side. If you go through the double doors at the top right, you have our nurture unit. On the left, there's a drama, and straight ahead, we have our home economics. This is a nurture room. Some of you might be here as part of our hub groups, which will be here twice a week. Some of you may be in this room for our friendship groups, which will be once a week. On the right hand side, we have our home economics, and on the left hand side, we have our wellbeing room. Some of you may be in our wellbeing suite to be supported with your literacy and numeracy and health and wellbeing. If you turn left from the tuck shop area, you'll have the modern languages department on the left hand side, and on the right hand side you have our deputy head's office and our head teacher's office. When you come through the front door, you enter our foyer area. On the right hand side you have our office, on the left hand side you have the janitors, further on the left you have our canteen, on the top left you have the entrance to the PE department, on the stairs that will take you up to the library and on to the first floor. On the right hand side, that will take you down to modern languages and to the deputy head's offices. Here is our canteen area. This is where you'll come for break times if you want something to eat or drink, and also at lunch times. When you come upstairs from the foyer area, on the right hand side we have our library. Straight ahead, that will take you to the tower block, and on the left hand side we'll take you to our computing department and our music department. Through this corridor, you have our computing department on the right hand side, and at the top left, you have our music department. On the ground floor of the tower block is our guidance offices. Through this door, we'll take you to see your guidance teacher. When you enter through the guidance doors, you'll come into the offices. Here, you can find your guidance teacher. We have the guidance teachers for Athol, Lorne, Morven and Rannoch. On the first floor of the tower block is our English department. On the second floor of the tower block is the social subjects department. On the third floor of the tower block is our maths department. On the fourth floor of the tower block is our art department. We also have our RE room on the fourth floor as well.
Welcome to the Faculty of English and Literacy here at Braidhurst High School. My name's Mrs. Patterson and I'm the faculty head, and I'm so looking forward to seeing you in August. Here is our wonderful team of teachers to tell you a little bit about themselves and what you can look forward to when you come to learn English in August with us.
Hello there, my name is Mrs. Kinnaird and I'm in the English department at Braidhurst High School. I've been in Braidhurst High School for over 10 years now, although I'm sure you will agree I don't look as if I have. And every year we welcome a new group of S1 pupils who are both fabulous and brilliant in their own way. So you'll be no different. Now, you might be asking yourselves, how do I go about succeeding in school, in English, in every subject, generally in life? Well, my advice here is this, and it's English based. You don't have to be the best reader. You don't have to be the neatest writer. You don't have to produce the most interesting story ever. It's great if you do, but those are not the keys to success. To my mind, in English and in every subject that you come to, you want to be hardworking, enthusiastic and interested. That way, you will be the very best you can possibly be. Okay? Good luck. See you in August. But remember, your first challenge will be recognising anyone, because we will all have had a haircut.
My name is Mr. McCleary, part of the English department here, as you know. We're all very keen to have you back. I hope you're as excited as we are at the thought of prospect of coming back. So see you soon, and we look forward to just being with you again.
Teaching English, and I love poetry, short stories and novels, and I hope to inspire you to love that too. I'm really looking forward to seeing you when you come up, and I can't wait to get you started and you can help me get some new wall displays for my notice board here.
Hi Primary Sevens, my name's Miss McCormack. I teach English at Braidhurst High School. Really looking forward to welcoming you all up next year.
Good morning, P7. I'm really hoping you're looking forward to coming up to S1 at Braidhurst. I'm Mr. Mitchell, one of the English teachers. I'm looking forward to seeing you. Bye.
I'm going to be helping you all round about the school on different subjects, but while I'm in English, I'll maybe take you out and do a wee bit extra reading with you or help you with some of your spelling. Looking forward to seeing you in the summer. Take care.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Scott. I'm the school librarian here at Braidhurst High School. I have the great privilege of looking after your school library, and I'm really looking forward to seeing you when you come up to school. You'll visit the school library for a variety of reasons, through English and through many other subjects. Each of you will also get the chance to pick your own library book as part of your first year English course. You will also visit the library during interval and lunchtime to socialise with friends and to use computers and perhaps to catch up with homework. Throughout the year, the school library runs a variety of events. We're very hopeful that we will be running our Connections Festival again at some point. This is where you come off timetable for a full day and you get to experience some literacy, numeracy and health and wellbeing workshops. We also do events for World Book Day, and we have author visits in. So I'm really looking forward to meeting you when you come up and showing you your school library.
Hello
here in the Faculty of English and Literacy, we will develop your skills in reading, writing, talking and listening. We'll do that in a variety of ways. You'll often get the chance to work in groups with your partner, and very often in the English department we'll make use of technology like our iPads and laptops to make your learning a bit more enjoyable and a bit more interesting. English is a compulsory subject here from first year all the way up to fourth year. When you're in fourth year, you'll then do a national qualification in English, either National 3, 4 and 5, or 5, and then some of you might go on to do higher in 5th or 6th year. We also offer media as a subject in the department from 3rd year, and in media you'll learn about film, television, the press and the role of media in society, and that's something that you might choose if it's something that you have a particular interest in. That's also a subject that you could do all the way up to higher level here. As you can tell, we really are looking forward to welcoming you very, very soon. We hope you have a lovely summer and enjoy your final few weeks of Primary 7. See you very soon. Take care. Bye-bye.
Hi, Primary 7s. My name is Mrs. Graham, and I am head of the Modern Languages and Business Education faculty. We're really looking forward to welcoming you to Braidhurst High School. In Modern Languages, I work alongside Miss Mayne, Miss Lennox, and Mrs. Curry. And in Braidhurst, we offer French and German. We also have an elective in Spanish. When you come up to us in August, we will be learning French, and please don't panic if you've never learned French before, or if you feel like it's been a while since you've learned any. Don't worry, because we'll be starting with the basics through lots of different activities and games, and we will give you access to lots of different websites that you can use to practice both in school and at home. Mrs. Cole is a member of the Business Education Department, and her subjects of Admin and IT and Business Management are only offered from S3 onwards. However, in S1, you will have one period of IT delivered by Mr. Patterson and Mr. O'Toole, where you will learn new and exciting IT skills, which will be beneficial if you choose any of our subjects in S3. As a faculty, we're really looking forward to meeting you in August, and in the meantime, stay safe, look after yourselves, and we'll see you soon.
Hi boys and girls, my name is Mr. Conboy. I am the head of the technology faculty. In technical we have Miss McKenna and Mr. Hamilton.
Hi guys, I'm Miss McKenna from the tech department. Looking forward to meeting you all and see who's going to be our wee technical stars this year. Hope you're all looking after yourself and look forward to seeing you. Bye.
Hi everyone, Mr. Hamilton from the tech department here. Hope everyone is staying safe. Really looking forward to getting back to school and meeting all the new S1 pupils. See you all soon.
This is the graphics room where you do a wee bit of sketching and technical drawing. You have a CAD room where you get to design things using 3D modelling software before we go into the workshop. Here is one of our workshops where you get to do a wee bit of woodwork. And up in the computing department we have Mr. O'Toole and Mr. Patterson.
Hi everyone, my name is Mr. O'Toole and I am an IT teacher here at Braidhurst High School. I'm here in room 23, which is where you will get IT for one period a week when you join next year. Look forward to seeing you all and I hope you're all keeping safe.
Hey, my name is Mr. Patterson. I'm one of the computer science and IT teachers at Braidhurst High School. I'm looking forward to meeting you all next year and I'll be teaching you some basic IT skills. We'll be looking at businesses as well and maybe a wee bit of stop motion animation and a little bit of programming as well using software called Scratch that I'm sure you've came across in your primary schools. As I said, really looking forward to meeting you all. I hope you have a great summer and I'll see you all in August for the start of S1.
So that is the Faculty of Technology. We look forward to seeing you in August. Hopefully you have a great summer, you and your families, and look after yourselves.
Hi Primary 7. Welcome to the Health and Wellbeing Faculty. My name is Mr. Neil and I'm the Faculty Head. The Health and Wellbeing Faculty is made up of two subjects, Home Economics and PE. In my opinion, these are two subjects that you'll really enjoy as they're very, very fun and at the same time you learn how to be healthy. I've got some of the teachers from within the faculty to let you know a wee bit about what you'll be doing when you come up and also to introduce themselves to you. We're really looking forward to seeing you all. Bye!
Hi everyone, I'm Miss Fox from the Home Economics Department. I hope you're all well and I'm looking forward to meeting you all very soon. Take care, bye!
Hello, I'm Mrs. McDonald. I'm one of the Home Economics teachers in Braidhurst High School and a member of the Technology Faculty. Currently working from home and just about to make our dinner. We're having a nice pasta dish tonight. Really looking forward to seeing you when you come up to high school and can't wait for you to come and join us in the Home Economics Department.
Press play, fast forward, non-stop, we have a beaten path before us. It was all there, in plain sight. Come on people, we have all seen the signs. So we will never get back to the old school, to the old grounds. It's all about the newfound.
Hi there Primary 7s, it's Mr. Barr here, one of the PE teachers at Braidhurst. I hope we're all keeping safe and well during this tough time just now. I know this is probably a difficult time for you to get ready to go up to high school, but just a quick hello from the PE department.
Hi, I'm Miss Young and I am a Pupil Support teacher and a PE teacher at Braidhurst and I'm really looking forward to meeting you all. One thing I really enjoy in the PE department is my netball and my dance clubs.
Hi folks, my name is Mr. Clark and I'm a member of the PE department at Braidhurst High School. My favourite sports are probably football, basketball and table tennis.
Hi Primary 7, it's Miss Little here. I'm a teacher in the PE department at Braidhurst and I'm also the pupil support teacher for Athol House. My favourite sports are football and badminton. I can't wait to meet you all soon. Bye!
Hi Primary 7, this is Miss Miller here, a PE teacher at Braidhurst High School.
My favourite sport is athletics and I can't wait for the good summer weather to come so we can get out and do all the different events. Look forward to meeting you all very soon.
Right guys, my name's Mr Pride. I hope you're all doing well and you're keeping safe. I am really looking forward to seeing all you guys up at Braidhurst and I cannot wait to take part in different activities that you've never maybe tried before and I hope that you all enjoy them as much as we do. Alright guys, hope you're doing well.
Morning folks, my name's Mr Campbell and I'm going to take you on a quick tour of the science department at Braidhurst High School. I'll take you through the three departments contained within and show you some of the things in the corridor and talk to you about some of the departments and what they do. So the first place that we will go to is the physics department. The physics department is the first two classrooms in the science department and they will deal with things like energy, things like the planets, things like forces. As we walk down the corridor past the first physics room and up to the second one, you will see that we have a robotics board which shows some of the recent achievements that our robotics team have taken part in. Very successful in recent years in the science department and across the department actually, in terms of robotics success. The next department we reach is the chemistry department. Chemistry deals with the chemicals and substances that are all around us and the way they interact with each other. If I just stop here as well and show you the scientist of the month board, hopefully plenty of you will be finding your names put up here throughout first and second year for recognition for all sorts of different achievements throughout the year. This room here is Dr. Rafferty's room. Dr. Rafferty is the science technician and she will help us to get various bits and pieces. In fact, here she is now with a Bunsen burner for me. Thanks very much. Thank you. Right, I'll just take you a little bit further down the corridor and into the biology department. Biology, of course, deals with living things and the environment around us, looking at different sort of animals, among other things, including the human body. If we walk a wee bit further down the corridor, just towards the end, we will see our BGE journey board that we've put together. Now what this tries to do is take into account all the different topics that you'll cover throughout first and second year and showing all sorts of different things that we learn, as well as some pictures from previous years. So you'll get to see what the first and second year course looks like. That was a very quick trip down the science corridor, looking at the different departments.
Thank you. Hi everyone, sorry we can't meet you in person this year, but here is a short welcome video on what you can expect when you start music. My name is Miss Donnelly and I am the Faculty Head of Creative Arts and I work alongside Mr. Crawford and our instrumental instructors in the music department. When you start high school you'll have lots of opportunities to learn new skills. Between August and Christmas you will learn to play a variety of instruments such as drum kit, keyboard, guitar, ukulele, chin percussion and bass guitar. This lets you have a go at everything and see what you like best. As well as this, you may have seen some of our instructors in your primary school, such as Mr. Cruikshank, Mr. Cowan or Mrs. Patterson, who teach woodwind, pipes and brass. On our P7 transition page on the website, there are small videos which have been made up by our instructors. If you want to try out for saxophone, flute, trumpet and more, just simply scroll down the page and you can contact us on there using the forum. Here at Braidhurst, we're really fortunate that we also offer music technology, where you'll be working with industry standard equipment, making up dance tracks and soundtracks for films and games, which is really good fun and another way to learn about the other side of music. Now, if you want to get a head start before you start S1, you can start learning how to read music. There are some fun sing-along videos and games to test your knowledge on our transition page on the department website. Remember, if you're interested in starting any instruments, just to contact us using the forum on this page. We look forward to seeing you soon. Remember to follow us on Twitter at Braidhurst Music, and you can even subscribe to our YouTube channel to keep up to date with what's happening in the department, use some of the tutorial videos if you've got instruments at home, and see our performances. Take care, and hopefully we'll see you soon.
Welcome to Social Sciences!
Hi P7, my name is Miss Kerr and I'm the Principal Teacher of Social Sciences here at Braidhurst High School.
Hi Primary 7, my name is Mr Reynolds and I'm a History Teacher here at Braidhurst High School.
Hi Primary 7s, my name is Mrs McIntyre and I'm the Teacher of Beliefs, Morals and Values here at Braidhurst High School.
Hi P7, my name is Mr Brandon, I'm a History Teacher here at Braidhurst High School. Really looking forward to seeing you all in August.
Hi Primary 7, I'm Miss Logan and I'm a Geography Teacher here at Braidhurst High School.
Hi there P7, it's fantastic to get the chance to speak to you. I hope you've all had a fantastic time and you've managed to get as much worth as you can out of your lockdown learning. I'm sure you're going to come up here and dazzle us with your knowledge. My name's Miss Kerr and I'm the Principal Teacher here at Braidhurst High School. Now that involves me being in charge of several different subjects. So in first year you'll do Social Studies, but later on up the school you'll have the opportunity to study Modern Studies, Geography, History, Beliefs, Morals and Values, as well as a few other new subjects that are coming soon. We're really looking forward to seeing you, and I'm particularly looking forward to seeing you in Social Studies, making sure that you're learning lots about capital punishment, the death penalty, terrorism, and really importantly, and really quite sadly, Black Lives Matter and the movement that has seen us have to fight against discrimination and prejudice in our world, even now in the 21st century. But you know what, guys? We've come a long way, and we can come even further with your input, with your information, and with you being forward thinking and challenging stereotypes and discrimination. So I said earlier I'm principal teacher at the school. That really just means that I'm in charge of this department. And if you've ever got any problems or queries, you'll come to me. I'm really looking forward to seeing you. Take really good care of yourself and come ready to be energised and enthused when you come to Braidhurst. Take care. Bye-bye.
Hi Primary 7, my name is Mr Reynolds and when you come up in August we're going to be looking at the slave trade, looking at Scotland and Britain's role within the slave trade, the trading of people, and then we're going to be looking at America in particular and the struggle for civil rights in America. It's a really interesting course and I hope you enjoy it.
Hi Primary 7, it's lovely to meet you. I'm Miss Logan, the geography teacher. So geography is a study of people and place, and in S1 we've got some really exciting natural phenomena that we're going to look at. First, we will look at what's going on under our feet and how that affects the formation of volcanoes. And we'll look particularly at one of the largest volcanic calderas in the world, Yellowstone Supervolcano. The second force of nature that we will look at is hurricanes. And we'll specifically look at Hurricane Katrina, which will allow us to link closely into modern studies, which we will study aspects of poverty and Black Lives Matter, and also the discrimination that certain people experience in the USA, which links us back into your history topics. I cannot wait to see you all. I hope you all have a wonderful summer. Take care.
Hi, I'm Mrs. McIntyre. I'm teacher of Beliefs, Morals and Values at Braidhurst High School. Beliefs, Morals and Values helps us to understand how society attempts to make sense of big questions. So within the S1 unit of work, we will look at things like, is there life after death? We'll look at and trying to answer big questions such as, how was the universe created? And we will build on opinions and skills and knowledge you have already developed within primary school. I look forward to meeting you all when you come up in August and hope you have a nice summer holiday.
Hi P7, my name is Mr Brandon, I'm also a history teacher in social sciences department. Mr Reynolds would have told you what you can expect to get in the history course when you come along. I just want to tell you about some of the many clubs that you'll find in Braidhurst High School, some of which run in the social sciences department. In this department you'll find the Pride Alliance group meets, the Rights Respecting School meets and chess club runs on most lunch times. Hopefully you'll be able to take part in most of these clubs and you'll have a great time when you're here, and we look forward to seeing you all in August.
Hi P7, my name's Miss Bates and I thought I would speak to you a little bit about what it's like to be a newcomer to Braidhurst. I know I'm a wee bit older than you in age, but I feel like my experience could still be really useful to you. So I joined the school in August of last year. And I found it very easy to be comfortable in Braidhurst and get to know everyone very quickly. Braidhurst is quite a small school, and so it's a tight-knit community. you're given plenty of opportunities to meet people not only in your different house groups, but across different years throughout the year. You'll have opportunities to join clubs, possibly go to discos if everything goes well and we recover from the pandemic. I know that you might be a bit scared or might find it daunting to come to a new school. However, I can promise you that you'll be looked after here. You not only have the people in your departments, such as Miss Kerr, Miss Logan, Mr. Reynolds and Mr. Brandon, and all of the other teachers in the other departments, but you have Mr. Hendry, who's the head of S1 and S2, and you've got Mrs. Rooney, who is the head teacher, and they will look after you very well. I think come August that you're going to have a fabulous time here, and I really hope you have a great summer.
Well, hello, new first years, and my name is Mr. Clark, and I'm principal teacher of the Support for Learning department, and we're looking forward to meeting you when you start here in August. In the Support for Learning department, we support our pupils with their literacy, numeracy, health and wellbeing, and any other learning difficulties. We do our best here to support all our pupils. In our Support for Learning team, there is myself, Mr. Clark, we also have Mr. McCleary, Mrs. Curry, Mrs. Jeffrey, Mrs. Finden, Mrs. Sweeney, and Mrs. McAdam. Here's a short video that we have put together to tell you what we have done as a Support for Learning team during these times of lockdown. We look forward to seeing you in August, and we hope that you're safe and well at this time. Take care from now.
I'm Miss Little, I'm the pupil support teacher for Athol House. Our team colour is yellow and our mascot is Buzz Lightyear.
Hi, I'm Miss Young and I'm the pupil support teacher of Lorne House. We are the blue colour and our mascot is Simba. It's the best house. We're looking forward to seeing you all this year.
Hi everyone, my name is Mr. Patterson, I'm the Morven pupil support teacher. As you can see, our mascot is Minnie Mouse and also Mickey Mouse. Our house colour is red. I'll be looking after Morven until the summer, but after that it's going to be Mrs. Nielsen who will be looking after you. You're in very, very safe hands, but I'm looking forward to meeting you all after the summer, and if you need anything at all, you know where I am.
Hi, I'm Mrs. McIntyre. I'm principal teacher of Rannoch House Group along with Mrs. McHugh. Our Rannoch House colour is purple and our mascot is the Roadrunner.
Hello, my name is Mrs. McHugh and I'm the principal teacher of pupil support for Rannoch House, and I work on a Monday, Tuesday and a Wednesday. All of us at Braidhurst really cannot wait till we finally all get to meet you. Until then, take care.
Hi everybody, my name's Linda McGurk. I'm the Homeschool Partnership Officer in Braidhurst High School, and I work with all the house groups. I'm here to support all the young people in Braidhurst High School and their families. So I'm looking forward to working with you over the next few months during our transition period. So take care and see you all soon.
Hi, I'm PC Ross Boyle. I'm the School Campus Officer based at Braidhurst High School. Normally I'm trying to pop around the primary seven classes before up to the school, introduce myself and get to know you. However, obviously with coronavirus, that's not possible. I'm based in the school. I've been in and out of some of the classes and doing talks and inputs with different bits and pieces. And I'm looking forward to seeing you all when you come up next year and getting to know you all. So don't panic when you see the police at the school. It's absolutely nothing to worry about. I'm just there to help out and get to know you all and hopefully help you through your education. All the best. Cheers.
Hi P7s,
I hope you've enjoyed watching all about Braidhurst High School. Obviously, by now you'd have been up for various events throughout the year, and unfortunately that's just not been able to happen. However, we hope this has gone some way to let you see some of the fantastic things that you have to look forward to, and hopefully we'll get a chance to speak to you again soon. Take care.